friends, welcome back to my channel and welcome if you're new here. My name is Jen, I'm a certified weight loss and nutrition coach and I'm on the WW or the Weight Watchers Blue Plan. Today I have a fun haul video for you. It's been a while since I've done one of these. I do order from Thrive Market all the time. I just haven't filmed a dedicated Thrive Market haul video for quite some time. And this came at the perfect time. As we start out the new year, of course I wanna continue to eat clean and healthy. And of course I wanna save money when buying all of those items. So that's why I am a member of the Thrive Market. I order from them pretty regularly. If you didn't know, all of the items on Thrive Market are up to 30% less than your traditional grocery store. Not to mention there is a little bit of something for everyone, every lifestyle, every diet plan. They have thousands and thousands of healthy items. So today I have quite a big haul from Thrive. Some of my favorites, some new things, some new finds that I've continued to order and that have been put onto my favorites list. So this is an excellent haul. Thank you so much to Thrive Market for sponsoring today's video. And down in the description box, I will leave a link for Thrive where when you join the Thrive Market, you pay the membership fee. It's for an entire year. You get free shipping over a certain dollar amount. You'll also get a free gift up to a $24 value, which is amazing. So definitely check out the Thrive Market down below. Also in the description box, you'll find my brand new release 2021 custom calendar, another great thing to have as we move into the new year. You'll also find nutrition coaching. I offer macro and calorie calculation, as well as 30 and 60 minute one-on-one sessions. So head on over to my nutrition coaching website. Again, the Thrive Market is linked down below along with my other favorite things. And last but not least, my Facebook group. We'd love to have you head on over and join us there. So we have a haul to do, so let's jump in. My first Thrive Market haul of 2021, I am gearing up with all of my healthy staples, plus a few new finds on the Thrive Market website. So let's take a look at what I picked up from Thrive Market. Everything's packaged very nicely in this box. Everything is wrapped really, really well. Glass bottles, cans are wrapped up. Everything comes in pristine condition. I've never had an issue from Thrive. Their entire box and all of its packaging is compostable, so it's great for our environment. So I got quite a good haul. I'm pretty excited to move into 2021 with some new finds and a lot of my Thrive staples. First, I ordered the Terra Original Chips. I actually purchased these at the Dollar Tree quite a few months ago. They are delicious. They are a vegetable potato chip. So this one has parsnip, taro, sweet potato, yucca, and beets. And it's so good. I don't know what it is about these chips, but they're absolutely positively delicious. I will put calories, points, and price here on the screen for you. I also picked up these chips. These are coconut oil sweet potato chips with sea salt. What I love about these, number one, is they're kettle cooked, which is my favorite kind of chip. And number two, they are individual portioned. There are six little bags of chips in this package, so you can't overeat when things are pre-portioned, which is amazing. So it definitely helps with portion control. So each bag is sweet potatoes and organic coconut oil and sea salt. That's it. 200 calories per bag, and you cannot beat the nice clean ingredients in a potato chip. They also have a killer price on Enjoy Life chocolate chips. Now, at the regular grocery store, you pay anywhere from $5 to $7 a bag for Enjoy Life chocolate chips. What is so great about this brand is it is allergy friendly. So it is free of the 9 common allergies. It's all natural. The ingredients are absolutely perfection. Unsweetened chocolate and cane sugar, and here is what Enjoy Life products are free from: wheat, peanuts, tree nuts, dairy, casein, soy, egg, sesame, sulfates, lupin, mustard, fish, shellfish, and crustaceans. So these are the most common allergens, so it's great that they have their products made without them, and these are the best chocolate chips ever. So I picked up the dark chocolate morsels and two bags of the minis. I just love the minis. I feel like you get more bang for your calorie and point buck, so I picked up two bags of those, and I paid less than $11 for 3 bags. You can't beat it. In the event that you live in a warm climate, Thrive will package these up with an ice pack. So I have ordered in the summer. They come cold as cold can be, packaged up perfectly for shipping in a warm climate. So I'm excited to have these for baking. And I do just sometimes like a little sweet chocolate treat. So I'll have one serving as a snack. I also picked up the Noble Made Classic Barbecue Sauce. The barbecue sauce is 35 calories per serving. Here are your ingredients. Literal perfection when it comes to ingredients. So I'm excited to try this in place of the G Hughes, just because that one doesn't always have the best ingredients. And then I love the Thrive Market organic unsweetened applesauce. It's the best. I don't know what it is about it. It's the quality, it's the taste, the texture. It's my very favorite applesauce. So I will always pick that up on Thrive. Now I have purchased these from the Thrive Market before and absolutely loved these. These are the Larabar Kid Bakes in Cinnamon Swirl. These are so good. They remind me of a super soft snickerdoodle cookie, but they have great ingredients. 9 ingredients, no artificial sweeteners, and these are actually gluten-free and non-GMO. My favorite ever taco seasoning is from the Thrive Market. You have to buy 2 at a time, so I went ahead and ordered 4. This taco seasoning is perfect. It's not too spicy, and it has really, really good flavor. And then I love the canned goods at Thrive as well. As you know, I pick everything up organic, especially if it falls on the dirty dozen, which tomatoes do. So I picked up a can of organic fire roasted diced tomatoes and 2 cans of organic tomato sauce. This is a new find for me. I've heard of this before, but I've never tried it. I will put here on the screen my thoughts because I will try this before this video goes up. But this is the Tutti Gourmet Biscotti. It is gluten-free, and this is orange and dark chocolate. Who doesn't love orange and dark chocolate together? What I love about this too is they're handmade, and they're free from wheat, dairy, corn, and soy, which again, speaks right to my heart. So I'm excited to try these. Hopefully they are as delicious as I think that they're going to be. I also like to buy my organic oats from Thrive because they're much more affordable. I really like these Bob's Red Mill gluten-free organic oats. One thing to watch with oats and gluten-free is you might be saying, hey Jen, all oats are gluten-free. Not necessarily. If they are not from a certified gluten-free facility, then they cannot put the words gluten-free on the package, because they are processed and manufactured in a plant with wheat. So there's a potential that particles of wheat have floated and landed on the oats. So unless they are in an exclusive gluten-free facility, they can't put this big red gluten-free label on top. So watch for that if you're someone that has to watch your gluten. I just really like these organic oats. They're my very favorite. And another little tip for you is always buy your oats organic because they are heavily sprayed with glyphosate, which is the active ingredient in Roundup. So spend a little bit extra to get your oats organic. You know my love of kombucha, and I have never tried the Revive Sparkling Kombucha in mango and orange. So I had to pick this up. It's only 20 calories per serving, and a serving is 1 can. So traditional kombucha is 50 to 60 calories a serving. So this, I think, may be 0 points. Of course, it'll be here on the screen for you, but I'm excited to try just a new brand of kombucha. And this little corner I'm really excited about. So as I was searching through the Thrive website, I searched sparkling water because you know I love sparkling water, and this baby popped up. These are the Ora Bora Sparkling Waters. This is an herbal sparkling water in peppermint and watermelon. They are 0 sugar, 0 calories, and this ingredient list is amazing. Carbonated water, organic watermelon extract, and peppermint leaf extract. So as I've told you guys in the past, the only clean sparkling water, meaning it does not have natural flavors, on the market is Spindrift. And now Ora Bora is number 2. So I will let you guys know again here on the screen my thoughts. I'm going to try all 3 flavors that I picked up and let you know which ones I like, didn't like, and which ones were my favorite. But I love peppermint anything, so I'm pretty excited about that one. I also picked up 2 cans of the lemongrass coconut. Oh, sounds so good. And then 2 cans of the lavender and cucumber. So again, hopefully I like these because for an option for a clean sparkling water, this is even more affordable than Spindrift. And honestly, there's most of the flavors of Spindrift I don't love. So I'm hoping these are my new go-to sparkling water. So that's everything that I picked up from the Thrive Market. I did meet the minimum order threshold, so this shipped to my doorstep for free. No gas, no fighting the crowds, no wearing a mask. Thrive Market is seriously a game changer for healthy food. So check them out down in the description box. I hope you enjoyed this Thrive Market haul. I'm so excited to be restocked up from Thrive and have a lot of my favorite things on hand and try out some really new fun things. Since filming this video, I have fell in love with so many of these items. I'm super excited, again, to be part of the Thrive Market. So if you're not a Thrive member, I'll link it down below, again, with the free gift up to $24 value. Just check them out. It's a great way to save money and have everything delivered right to your doorstep. That's one of my other favorite things. If you enjoyed today's video, please give it a big, huge thumbs up. And don't forget, if you're not yet subscribed or you're new, turn around and hit that little subscribe button. We'd absolutely love to have you. Thrive is linked down in the description box with the calendar, nutrition coaching, links and discounts to my other favorite things, and of course my Facebook group. Thank you again so much to Thrive Market for sponsoring today's video, and I'll see you guys all in the next one. Bye.